This year, at Forksley High, there's nothing scarier than being the new kid.
You care to introduce yourself to the rest of the class?
No.
Davis Pell wasn't the most popular guy in school.
Loser!
Until the most popular girl took an interest.
I know what you are.
What do you mean?
You're pale and you dress strangely, and you sparkle in direct sunlight.
Like a vampire.
It's true?
Sure.
Davis Pell is actually a vampire.
You're making everybody look like idiots. I kind of love that.
Now, the only one who knows the truth...
I have a few ideas.
...is gonna help him fool the school.
Look! Oh my God!
Wear these at all times. I'm going to get you looking the part.
Look at his eyes! Oh my God!
But you've got to get yourself sounding the part.
How old are you?
Time is for those waiting to die.
So true.
Now.
You can't let this go on. It's too far.
Can he keep up the fantastic act?
Caitlin is telling everybody that you're going to turn her into a vampire.
Or will his secret...
There's something I need to talk to you about.
Oh, no, not tonight.
...come back to bite him?
There's a whole bunch of people here.
Don't spoil the moment with your talking. Just do it.
Breck Bassinger.
This is what your lair looks like.
And Rahart Adams.
Very funny.
In the Nickelodeon movie, Liar, Liar, Vampire.
Is it true?
What do you think?